Welcome to Folklore Cooks. Today I'll be sharing a recipe of egg curry, a traditional recipe. Let's get started. So I have taken 6 eggs, garlic 1, ginger equivalent to garlic, coconut, pudina, turmeric powder, garam masala, pepper, cinnamon, cloves, somb. 2 tomatoes, 2 onions, 4 green chilies. In a kadai, heat 2 tablespoons of oil, add onions, 1 onion and adding it for grinding to make the masala, 4 green chilies, ginger, garlic, sombu, cloves, cinnamon, pepper, coconut. So I am going to fry all these ingredients first. Soak all these ingredients for 2 minutes, then add tomatoes, roughly chop, salt until the tomatoes are soft. Now the tomatoes are soft, so I am going to turn off the flame and transfer into an other bowl and allow it to cool for some 5 to 10 minutes. Now the ingredients has cooled down. Now I'll be adding it into a jar and I'm going to make a paste. Now the masala is ready. Now I have heated 4 tablespoons of oil in a kadai. I'm adding onions and pudina. Stir them well. Now the onions are sorted well. Now I am adding the grinded masala. Now add 1 tablespoon of garam masala and a pinch of turmeric powder. Sort the masala for 2 to 3 minutes until the raw smell goes off and then add water. Add salt as required. Now the curry is boiling. Check the salt. Now we are going to add the eggs one by one. Now I have added all the eggs into the curry. Do not mix the curry for 3 minutes. Cover the lid. Let the eggs cook for 3 minutes and then you can stir the curry. Our egg curry is now ready, so I am going to enjoy this egg curry with chapati. Do try this recipe and give me a thumbs up. Do subscribe my channel for more recipes. Thank you, friends.